lower the oars. Ready for docking.
Forge activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
Is that a door? I've never seen anything like it before. Get board! Rowers, do your oars!
You must be the one Pericles sent.
I am. He said there is an ostracism vote, but didn't tell me what I'm here to do.
Of course he didn't. That's what I'm for.
If someone is exiled, can they return?
If they do, they'll be punished.
What does someone have to do to be ostracized?
Anyone seen as a threat to the city or the people is enough. And then it is up to the vote. Some have been ostracized for simply being more disliked than the person they're up against.
What's my role in this?
The votes have already been cast. We don't have long before they're counted. Take the Ostraca in this bag and exchange them with the ones currently under guard.
You want me to rig the ostracism?
Pericles does. And he has his reasons, I'm sure. Bring me the bag you took from the room and I'll take care of the rest.
No one will see me go in or out. Stay here. Goods from all over the Greek world. You wouldn't think the city was besieged by an army of Spartans. They'll keep a sharp watch here. Get out! Out, damn you! No! Fire! Out!
Anyone caught sight of them?
Nothing.
Keep you. Looking.
That should do it. I should let Pericles' contact know.
Ah!
It's done.
You work quickly.
What are you going to do with them?
Dump them in a well. Ah, it looks like the official has arrived.
I apologize for the delay. There was evidence someone attempted to tamper with the boats. Don't worry. The Ostraca are all accounted for. The votes were counted, and Anaxagoras is to be ostracized.
Be slow to fall into friendship, but once you do, continue firm and constant. It will be more difficult for me now that Anaxagoras must leave Athens. We were quite close, although he and Pericles were much closer. It's strange, Pericles wasn't here today to defend him.
Would Pericles normally defend someone?
A good friend? Of course. Yet, Anaxagoras seems pleased with the result. This day has brought more questions than answers.
Who are you?
Ask anyone and they'll tell you Socrates. But a name gives you nothing. Our actions determine who we are, and every action has its pleasures and its price. With that said, then, who do you claim to be?
My name is Alexios.
And still, I don't feel I know you. Perhaps I can find out who you are a different way.
You want to know me?
Knowledge is the one good in this world. Surely you agree.
Of course. Knowledge drives everything I do.
Then we are the same in that way.
Knowledge of when to attack, what weapon to use, or when to use reason instead of violence.
We seem to put our love of knowledge into practice quite differently.
I use it how I need to.
You are clearly someone who would do whatever you feel is necessary. Perhaps for drachmi, or maybe to further a personal goal.
That describes a lot of people.
I suppose I'm curious why you did it. How could I not be when you're the reason my friend is being forced to leave the only home he's ever known?
I did what I was asked to do.
And your needs are greater than those of the man you helped ostracize. Still, you raise a fine point. Who is more responsible? Anaxagoras for getting this, or you, for simply sealing his fate?
I'm not responsible for his actions. I have one thing to think about, my own.
Then I hope you also think about today, about Anaxagoras, about choice.
Socrates, there you are.
Here I am.
You're late. They're all waiting for you.
I wish to see Anaxagoras' fate, and so I have. Tell them I'm on my way. Well, it seemed our conversation is at its end, although I hope it isn't the final one we have.
I wouldn't know. That's everything Pericles wanted. Time to return to him and find out what these Athenians know about my mother.